In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Brothers and sisters, fraternal greetings to you from the Carmelite Fathers, and warm welcome to Carmel Light, reflection on the day's Gospel. It's the 25th of October, Friday of the 29th week in ordinary time. The Holy Gospel according to Luke chapter 12 verses 54 to 59. At that time, Jesus said to the multitudes, "When you see a cloud rising in the west, you say at once, 'A shower is coming,' and so it happens. And when you see the south wind blowing, you say, 'There will be scorching heat,' and it happens. You hypocrites, you know how to interpret the appearance of the earth and sky, but why do you not know how to interpret the present time? And why do you not judge for yourselves what is right? As you go with your accuser before the magistrate, make an effort to settle with him on the way, lest he drag you to the judge, and the judge hand you over to the officer, and the officer put you in prison. I tell you, you will never get out till you have paid the very last copper." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Brothers and sisters, Swiss Reformed theologian Karl Barth, K-A-R-L-B-A-R-T-H, Karl Barth, once famously stated that preachers of God's word ought to preach with the Bible in one hand and the newspaper in the other. Barth understood the relationship between the word of God and the word of the day, that they are intrinsically bound together in such a way that one always interprets the other. Today's Gospel from Luke addresses how some in Jesus' day could interpret the weather from the clouds and the appearance of the earth, but they were not able to discern the signs that Jesus put before their very eyes in his proclamation of God's kingdom. And isn't it even more true today? We are so technologically advanced, we pride ourselves in all the scientific advances we have made as a society, yet we so often miss the message that God is trying to convey to us. The signs of the times was an important message of the Second Vatican Council, as it called us to interpret God's word through the signs of our modern era, yet to be true to the original message of Jesus and the message preached by the early church fathers. Second Vatican Council called us to interpret God's word through the signs of our modern era, and also being true to the original message of Jesus and the message preached by the early church fathers. When people talk about politics, sports, or religion, the discussions are often very animated and passionate. But when we are asked what, in our opinion, is God's will for us, many of us might say that we do not know. We are often unclear about what God is telling us to do in our lives because we are not in tune with Him. We also pretend not to hear Him when our conscience is telling us to do something against our plans and desires. We would rather be stubborn and selfish and pretend that there is nothing wrong with our choices or decisions. In short, we find it difficult to change. Where are we? Let us pray. My dear friends, today in the Bible diary, we find Michael D'Souza from Canada, Aryan Quadras from Mumbai, Lidwin Fernandez from Kuwait, Stephen D'Souza from Thane, Mumbai, Sanjay S. Bengaluru, Rekha M. Menezes from Santekatte, Lavita D'Souza from Shaktinagar are celebrating their birthday today. We wish them happy birthday and we pray God's choicest blessings on them. It's also the wedding anniversary of Ronald and Janet Martha, Harold and Pramila Martha, Denzel and Pramila Martha. Congratulations, my dear friends. May God bless your family life. And also we pray for the departed souls of Elisa Beljit D'Souza from Murdeshwar and Meldrick Anthony D'Souza from Valencia. May the Lord grant them eternal rest. Lord, help us today that we may be able to authentically interpret your word through the signs of our times. Amen. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear friends, if you would like to sponsor the pages of the Konkani Bible Diary for the next year 2020, you have 2 days, today and tomorrow, last 2 days, not for English Diary, is already in the print, but for Konkani Diary. If you wish to sponsor the pages, each paid sponsorship is ₹1,000 and the money is used for the education of the children of the blind. So we request you to be generous and help us in this project by sponsoring the pages on your birthday, wedding anniversary, or on the day of someone's passing away from this life. We print those names and also we announce in the audio, and also we send you the copies according to the number that you sponsor. So I look forward to your generosity. Kindly WhatsApp me. My number, I am Father Stifan Perera. My number is 9481263229. I repeat, 9481263229. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.